This one's a bit high level for me, but whatever, I can handle it. Or, I should be able to handle it. If I don't step on a grenade! No, wait, that's not a grenade, that's a mine. But whatever, I got this. Just don't step on the mines. Howdy, buddy, got a gift for you. No parkour up here. Alright, buddy. Oh, he's fast. Okay, he's fast. That's funny. He is really not bothered by my grenades. I am bothered by his bullets, though. Okay, I did not think this through at all. Any chance we could take, talk this out over coffee, good sir? No chance of a coffee date, huh? Yeah, I mean, I'd love to take you out sometime. You are a pretty hot guy, after all. This is actually way less exciting than I thought it was going to be. Who would win? Shotgun or random punching man? But to be fair, I think the fire makes this a bit imbalanced. Now I just feel bad for the poor guy. I mean, obviously going cyber psycho, he's having a bad day. And I mean, my gosh, just getting this kind of beating on top of it? I mean, dang, it's really a shame. I mean, guy probably doesn't really deserve this. I say as I viciously beat him into a coma. Well, I mean, I didn't kill him somehow despite setting him on fire for, like, a whole minute. I didn't kill him. I mean, the medical bills for the concussion probably will kill him, but yeah, it's not my problem at this point.